A woman and child seated underneath a tree on a moonlit night. This early work by Shanti Dave plays an important part in our exhibition Knotted Roots, currently on show at Chatterjee and Lal. And it precedes chronologically Shanti Dave's move into abstraction. And indeed, the majority of Knotted Roots shows artists working within that particular mode. Here you see Shanti Dave's works from the 1970s executed as woodcut prints. In between them we have a work by Ishwari Sagara, and here Dave's famous encaustic paintings on canvas. The exhibition interrogates two themes, the first of which is artists looking at abstraction through the lens of craft-based practices, and the second is artists thinking through the idea of the numinous or the spiritual, again through the lens of abstraction. So here we have a work by Sohan Kadri, which I think certainly exemplifies this idea of the otherworldly or the spiritual. Although we haven't used the terminology of neo-tantricism within the exhibition text, certainly Ajit Mukherjee's important book, titled the same and published in the late 60s, bubbles under the surface as an important point of reference. And whether the works of Kadri, Dave, or indeed here these three works by Akitam Narayanan, one can perhaps see the influence of the neo-tantric moment within Indian modern art. The second area which I'm interested in is, as I say, artists working with craft-based practices. And here I would highlight the work of Nelly Setner. We have here a hand-woven tapestry. Nelly Setner, well known for her work in between the 60s and the early 90s, was also a researcher, and her research saw her in particular engaged with kalamkari, a craft-based practice. And here in the center of the gallery we have some very rare archival material which includes swatches which craftspeople had actually sent Setner for her views at the time that they were preparing kalamkari textiles in the 1970s. And the reason we put this in the center of the exhibition is very much to anchor the conversation around the importance of these practices to artists during this period. So with that, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this brief walkthrough of the exhibition, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you.